the cognitive performance of 30 children between the ages of 8 to 12 years old with migraines was compared to the cognitive performance of 30 similarly aged children without migraines, using the Wechsler Intelligence Scale for children. The study, which was conducted at the Department of Neurology and Neurosurgery at the Federal University of São Paulo, in Brazil, found that despite the fact that both groups exhibited normal cognitive performance, the children with migraines had much lower scores in the areas of arithmetic, vocabulary, perceptual organization and resistance to distraction and processing speed. Future studies aim to see if preventing migraines in these children would raise their cognitive performance levels in these areas where they were low, would be of significant interest. To learn about gentle, safe and effective options for children with migraines, go to migrelief.com.